Two-time Grand Slam champion, 22-year-old Naomi Osaka has revealed she had a near-death experience in off-season while paddle boarding while visiting Turks and Caicos Islands. She added that she got caught in the current and it took